Today we're gonna visit a medieval town.
Like King Arthur?
Not really.
Oh.
The town is called Lanuvio and it's very close to Rome.
Palazzo Lanuvio.
Lanuvium. I'm starving. We gotta get something to eat.
But we just had breakfast.
That was the first breakfast. What about the second one?
Look there.
This is the biggest fountain I've ever seen. Look there. We are entering the old town now.
Why are you whispering?
I don't know.
Look how cool is this fountain. It's a lion.
Lion field? It's a lion.
They make bread here.
Panificio.
This town is thousands years old.
But I think we got lost.
Don't worry, I know the street. You go straight, right, left. Oh, I think it's this way.
I don't know where we are.
Me neither, to be honest. We got lost.
It's confusing, this is confusing.
Ho capito, but all the streets look similar here. It's impossible.
Where are we? No,
I can't see. Dove siamo andati?
Another problem of this town are the uphills. Mamma mia, tutta salita, non si può.
Yes, we are out.
So cold, Madonna.
We need a reward. Guess what we got.
Pizza.
Of course.
Look at this square. There is a train.
Madonna mia, che bello!
Buon appetito.
È cascato un pezzo di mozzarella.
The pizza was amazing.
Approved.
In Lanuvio, there are also ancient Roman ruins.
Actually, Commodo, the guy from the Gladiator, the Emperor, was born here.
This section of the town is actually older than Rome.
We also got a cornetto.
Oh! And by the way, it's called the croissant.
Well, it was fun.
I see, but I should have brought a jacket. I'm so cold, porca miseria.
Dai, come on.
Ma dai.